Mrs. Ricardo.
Sir,
excuse me.
Well, hello,
where are we?
I can't be blasphemous. Oh. So I was going to make a joke about what my hair looks like or who it does in history.
Oh.
Anyway, hey, look at everybody.
Hosanna, hey, zanna, 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 ho, zanna, hey, zanna, ho.
Cruzies, he's singing it behind the camera. Zanna. I would not be so disrespectful.
Hey, JC, how about some coffee for me?
La Lavaza, and look at, I got the Lavaza going for the first time. I didn't have to study it for an hour and then still not make it. There's a cup of fresh Lavaza for my craze.
How was our evening night in this wonderful motel Four
Seasons? As I said just a little while ago, a summary for me is the hotel is highly forgettable.
Yes.
And I'm going to forget it as quickly as I can.
Yes.
And I would just simply say this is a Motel Six Seasons.
Uh-huh.
I think it's an old motel that they slapped the Four Seasons label on and charged a lot of money for.
The bathroom's nice.
The bathroom's beautiful, and I like the little Lavaza setup, so I'll give them credits for that. The bed was nice, comfortable, and the air flowed okay.
Sir. What seems to be the trouble?
I'm not sure if it's my macular pucker kicking in. Macular pucker, is it? Or is it
the rug? It's just a funky rug.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Before buying this, I went to see a Lexus.
Yeah, Lexus is another nice line.
Longer boats are coming to win us. They're coming to win us. They're coming to win us. The longer boats are coming to win us. Hold on to the shore. They'll be taking the key from the door. Oh.
Excuse me, sir.
Well, hello.
Hello. Where are we?
We're in the...
Good. Good so far.
The Seabourn Ovation Waiting Lounge. We've checked in. Didn't have to get a nose swab after all. They believed us when we said we were negative.
And we are, because we are.
Well, we are. We did everything we were supposed to do.
That's right.
And yet they didn't double check it.
No.
So there we have it. We had a really sweet driver.
Wonderful.
Picking us up and taking
Rinaldo.
Did you get his name?
Yep, Rinaldo.
He was really something else, an older, I would say he was probably an older Cuban guy.
I think he's my age, which
but
means...
But older than dirt?
He's barely continent.
Anyway, we were talking about classic rock. He'd been to a Janis Joplin
concert. This is really going on too long. Thank you. What are you doing right now?
I'm texting Tommy to let him know that we're all cashed in.
Oh, okay.
Checked in and luxurious.
We're cashed in.
We're cashed in.
Okay.
And so it begins.
Thank you. excuse me, sir, sir.
Well, hello.
Hello, where are we?
We're in a Deck 9 dining venue.
Wow, we're eating.
Lovely spread, however. This is duck breast.
Speaking
smoked
of spreads.
Duck breast. Hey, hey, hey. It's mostly all fruit and vegetables with a little gratinated parsnip.
I'm trying to cut down.
What is that intriguing thing right there that you have?
Meatloaf,
is that meatloaf?
With an egg in it.
Oh.
How was everything?
It's the Seaborne difference.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Hello.
Hello, where are we?
We're at the aft of the ovation.
The ass end of the ovation.
I didn't say ass, I said aft.
The ovation's ass end.
That's, he's saying that, Cruzies, he's saying that.
You want to sit here for a little bit?
Yeah, it's very nice.
Let's sit here for a little bit.
Let's sit here. I know, I want the sun, because I want some sun on me.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
Don't let the sun go down on you, baby.
Oh, man. One more glass of champagne and I'm good to go. Oh, okay.
Excuse me, sir. Sir. Excuse me.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're on the Seaborne Signature Suite. Very wide deck. It's our own promenade deck.
Yes.
We're going to promenade.
Are you performing?
I am.
Oh.
Watch me.
Wow. Wow.
I come back around.
Wow.
So you can get a sense of your time, rate times time equal distance or whatever. What's something divided by?
Who are these people?
Stowaways.
Hi.
Stowaways. Welcome back. Welcome Hi. Aboard.
Well, thank you so
hey,
much.
Thanks for having us.
Certainly. It's a pleasure.
Yeah, thank you.
It's the Seaborne difference.
Very nice.
Wait, there's more balcony.
This is the more intimate area.
Yes.
Oh.
Quieter.
Does this look into your shower?
Now we're not officially sailing away yet, but we did clink. Did we clink on camera? Love you. Love you. Love you. Happy cruising, boys.
Bye.